filter out internal traffic. Start by defining internal traffic. Click Admin to begin. Click Data Streams, and then select a web data stream. Click Configure Tag Settings, and then click Show All to see all tag settings. Click Define Internal Traffic, and then click Create. Enter a unique name for the internal traffic rule. Then enter a descriptive value of the traffic type parameter. Enter an IP address or a range of IP addresses that represent internal traffic. Click Create to create the rule. Next, create a data filter using the new internal traffic rule. Click Admin to begin. Expand Data Settings, and then click Data Filters. Click Create Filter, and choose Internal Traffic. Enter a descriptive name for the type of traffic you are filtering out. Enter the value of the traffic type parameter from step 1, and then select Active to activate the filter. Click Create. Remember to test your filters before activating them.